Yo, Bobby Chad, thank you so much for the host there, mate. How are you doing today? You had a good weekend? Right, got everything set up now. Let's go, let's go. Right, good evening, everyone. So, we're going to be carrying on with some Age of Empires 2, the Prithviraj campaign. Now, on Thursday's stream, we did this second mission here, the Digvijaya, even, and it didn't go as
Rajasthan
planned.
is a harsh land.
So, let's see if we can well, do a little bit better than we did last week.
हाँ जी श्रीमान, समझ गया। मैं चल रहा हूँ।
So we need to fight a tiger.
समझ गया, मैं चल रहा हूँ।
And come on
आक्रमण।
back and eventually get in a boat and get over here. Yo Jai, how you doing, mate? Oh my god, thank you so much for the gifted sub there, dude. Oh mate, that is awesome, dude, thank
जी
you.
श्रीमान।
How's your weekend been, buddy?
मैं चल रहा हूँ, जी श्रीमान।
Hello!
समझ गया।
Mate, seriously, thank you so much. Yeah, mate, I'm good, I'm good.
जी श्रीमान,
I was umming and ahhing
मैं
whether
चल
to
रहा हूँ।
try out Age of Empires 4 because it's on an open beta at the moment. But I was uncertain. Holy shit, Jay! What the hell? Jay, another 5 gifted subs, dude. Seriously, thank you so much. You've gifted a sub to Hirschmerz One, the Baker Militia, Clacked, Pablobo, and Bolokost TV. Dude, thank you so much, and obviously to Channing Bomber as well earlier. Dude, that is awesome. Thank you so much. Like, holy crap, have we just hit our goal? Dude, that is awesome, mate. Thank you so much. We've just hit our 60 sub goal. That is absolutely phenomenal. Thank you, Jay. Dude, fucking legend. Fucking legend. It's probably not what you're gonna want to hear, but mate, we've hit a goal. You know what that means. We're gonna have to up the ante. And this is not me saying you need to up the ante. Bloody hell, dude. That's oh, dude. Thank you. Thank you. Right, is that working? Is that just going to appear now? There we go. Boom, boom. No, dude, thank you so much. Mate, that's 14 gifted subs you've done for the channel so far. That's fucking awesome. Yo, Sith Lord, how you doing, mate? Yeah, mate, all's good on our end, all's good. You have an absolutely awesome time out, mate. Hope you're doing well, mate. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, Jay, you are far too kind, mate. You are far too kind. Oh, we've already lost one of our players here. Oh, damn. Right, let's kill these snaky reptile things. Dude, I can't get over that. That's awesome. Thank you so much, Jay. I'll stop saying it now, but thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, we need to get there. We'll get the ship close. Better than being followed by bots, mate. Most definitely, most definitely.
Huh. Huh.
Get in the boat. Get in the boat.
Adish, main chal raha hoon.
Like, genuinely, when I heard all the pings going off, I was like, uh-oh. But it was just you being absolutely awesome, dude. Thank you, thank you. Okay, now I'll stop. Maybe. Thank you. But yeah, how's your... I've already asked you how your weekend's been. You said it was fine, didn't you? You looking forward to a bit of Pokemon Monday tomorrow? So I was actually going through all of my VODs VODs today, and I can't believe, I think we've done like three or four Pokemon Silver days so far. Which I just thought was crazy. They're flying by, mate, they're flying by. Although technically when we do tomorrow's, we are going to have to start off and do some, redo some bits that we'd already done to get that, what was it, The weird tree thingy that we need to squirt with a water bottle to catch. Let me just have a quick gander. Pokey Monday Silver. Oh no, you're right, mate. Yeah, I got it, mate. We've done four already. Ah, did I not file one of them? Yeah, no, you're right. We've done three so far. Tomorrow's the fourth. Yeah, the pseudo-woodo. Yeah, it shouldn't take too long. Okay, so this level did not go great last time.
Adish Nirmata.
Supernova, thank you so much for the follow there. Oh, that's awesome, thank you. Hope you're having a cracking day today. And welcome into the channel. So if you've not been here too long, my name's Lib. I'm a bit of a variety streamer. Tend to play a lot of Age of Empires, but then also some Command and Conquer, Duke Nukem, Doom, bit of Warzone, Star Wars games of a variety, Pokemon games. But yeah, welcome in, mate. Welcome in. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Leave me alone, Tiger. Leave me alone.
Adesh Nirmata.
Yeah, as I was, I remember now, I was going to start telling you, I was going to do some Age of Empires 4 today, because it's on the open beta. Only reason I decided against it was because it's multiplayer only, and some of the matchmaking from the games that I've been watching can take a long time, so I just thought it'd be better to actually just play something that we can play, and then I'm more than happy to just wait until the end of October until it comes out proper. I can hold, you know, withhold myself. Just right. We're gonna need a lot of spearmen, if memory serves, because yeah, we get attacked by a lot of cavalry units on this.
Lakkarhara. Namaste. Lakkarhara.
So, yeah. This particular one, we need to kill the three Rajas. Now, there's one there, and one in there. You know what? Actually, we'll just have a quick re-go at the hints, just to see if there's anything that we missed last time. So, population limit of 200. To hunt a tiger, Prithviraj must know when to stand and fight, preferably on a hill or run. Although he cannot outrun the beast for very long, even a few moments will help him recover his health. Okay, so that bit's not so useful now. We've already done that bit. The Rajput clans war with each other as much as with Prithviraj. Take advantage of this infighting by striking your enemies when they attack each other. The Chalukya, Sumra, and Lahara will become your allies when their kings are dead. Take care not to cause too much destruction in their lands. Though Jayachandra is your chief rival, it is not necessary to defeat him, but killing the Rajas and destroying the Naga, Prithviraj will have victory. Okay. So that's the red team, and they're located just over here. And they did cause us a spot above that. As we started to encroach over on this area here, they're just over a river that's hidden here. And they did not like us. Did not like us one bit. But we do need to start mining stuff down here. So I think we'll send these guys down here, because if memory serves, there's some tigers that like to attack us.
आपकी सेवा में
आदेश मैं चल रहा हूं मैं चल रहा हूं
ओह नो टाइगर
मैं तैयार हूं निर्माता आदेश निर्माता
All right, so we'll get some gold going. Ideally, we want to get up to the next level so that we can start building some more camel riders. Biggest thing on Age of Empires is keep building those villages. They are crucial to our success. Get a good economy going and you are laughing.
आदेश
Have we got stone anywhere? Where was the stone? There's some over here, isn't there? Yeah, we're gonna have to encroach over there. There's some more gold over here as well. Saying that, there was a big spot of it, if memory serves, just up here. Those stone angles. If we can secure that early on, we might be all right.
Oh, Karungi. Nirmata.
Adish, samajh gaya. Ji, Shriman. Ha, samajh gaya. Adish, main chal raha hu.
हाँ निर्माता
आपकी समझ गया
मैं तैयार हूँ खाने
Okay, that should be all right. They can take on that tiger.
मैं तैयार हूँ खाने हाँ चारा खोजने वाला मैं तैयार
हूँ We want to make sure we get all of these What are they? Buffalo? Water buffaloes, yeah. We want to make sure we use all those now. Save them being stolen from us in the future.
आपकी सेवा में
Oh damn, we've hit the population limit. Okay, okay.
Panic, Durant.
So, let's just build some houses.
Nirmata, Nirmata, Nirmata.
food for me is crucial right now. We've got a good chunk on wood. We will run out of wood pretty early on though. Right, so there is this gold up here. And that stone. So we're going to send our villagers up there to get that before... Oh shit. Before they get too attacked. Okay, so we want an archery range as well. We need to load up these towers. Oh Jesus Christ. You got me, Jay. Especially Age of Empires and Chill, Jay. Especially Age of Empires and Chill. Not Age of Empires and Lib shits himself live on stream. But to be fair, mate, you just gifted a shitload of subs. You can do whatever the fuck you like. You saw, yeah, I bet you did, mate. I bet you did it. Nirmata. Can we build a castle yet? Not yet.
Adesh. Jara khojne wala.
So I definitely felt it leave my body and it left through my arsehole.
Namaste. Khanek.
Someone's trying to steal my buffalo.
Adesh.
I'll have to use that again in future. Enjoy it, mate. the one Babargo likes using, and it gets me every fucking time, is the FBI one. FBI, pull, 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 pull. Proper shits me up. Not that I'm encouraging you to use that, but yeah, that one does has the same desired effect, I imagine, that you're after. Noted. Yep. It's all about the timing, though. If you can get the timing right on it, just I do not expect it. Right. So let's get some archers knocking about. Okay, sod that. We don't need to attack them. Could potentially build a castle up here now. There is a lot of resources. Oh, we can't. We need to upgrade to the next level. So we need 800 food. Okay. We need to up our food production here.
Meta yarun. Nirmata.
Have we already done the upgrade for the food production? Yeah, we have. I'm half tempted to just build a tower here. Just to be on the safe side.
Nirmata. Adi. Main taiyar hu. Nirmata.
Namaste. Nirmata.
Mo food means mo money.
Namaste. Nirmata. Main taiyar hu. Namaste.
Khanek. Ha. Khanek.
Okay, you can back up. Defensive stance, please. Stay on that. To be fair, should have put the tower up there. Should have put that tower up there. You got a rogue villager? We have got a rogue villager. Okay, let's build some more houses.
Nirmata. Nirmata.
Okay, those guys have mined all of that out. Yeah, we'll send them up here. Because it's more important that we get all of that mined. for anything else. Who?
Alan! Alan!
Who are we firing at?
Alan!
Yo,
Alan,
Paul! Alan, welcome in, mate. Alan, how are you doing today?
Alan! 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 Alan!
Oh, so that's not Alan.
It's not Alan.
Steve,
no, it's Steve.
Steve! 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 Steve!
How you doing, mate? You having a good weekend?
Oh. Nirmata.
Namaste. Samajh gaya.
Alright, which way can you get through? Okay, well, you know what? We'll turn this into a lumber yard.
Nirmata.
Get some lumber. Get some lumber. Your team just won? Nice, mate. Nice. What team are we talking about here? What's the sport, mate? What's the sport? American football again? Oh, wait, Jay, you're on about your team.
I'll be back.
Oh, wait, Jay, your team as well.
I'm
nice.
Back.
Yo, Bavaga. How you doing, buddy? The Broncos. Mate, that's a very American-sounding team. Oh, yeah, I know. Of course, Jay, of course. Mate, Bavaga, I'm doing very well today, mate. You just missed Jay scaring the crap out of me with the Metal Gear alert. I told him what your usual trick is, so he's taking it down as a note. Oh, Bavaga, it's your birthday today, mate. Happy birthday, dude. Many happy returns to you, buddy. Oh, that's awesome. You're having a nice day. You know what, it kind of makes me wish I'd got some form of, like, happy birthday alert thingy we could do. Give me 1 second. This won't take long. There we go. Yo, Sin Life, how you doing, mate? 60 subs, yeah. Jay gifted like crazy at the start of the stream, mate. Got us up to the big 6-0.
Shiny, like a treasure from a sunken pirate wreck. Scrub the deck and make it look shiny.
Adish?
What was he being built for? Genuinely can't remember. Yeah, we'll chop some more trees down. Chop some more trees down. 79, mate. I genuinely didn't think that we'd even get to 60. Well, to be fair, I didn't think we'd get to 50 or even 40. You know, yeah. So, kind of almost goes without saying that I'm well surprised, and yeah, completely just honoured that Jay has decided to spend his hard-earned cash. Gifting subs to the channel.
So much, yeah.
Will they be good against the elephant, you reckon? Time to work on those expectations. True, mate, true. I don't think I'll ever get used to it though. Oh, Babaga, dude, thank you so much for the gifted sub there, dude. You didn't have to, mate, it's your birthday. I should be gifting a sub to you. But you've already got one. But thank you, dude. Thank you. That's one closer. Exactly, mate. Exactly. Sky's the limit, guys. Sky's the limit. Okay, we're going to need to build some more houses, actually.
Nirmata. Nirmata. Nirmata.
Seriously, though, guys. Thank you so much for all the support you've given me. You're absolutely awesome. I genuinely cannot think of enough ways to say thank you for all the support. Oh shit, this is not the way it's supposed to go. Get in the tower, guys, get in the tower. Oh, he can't get in the tower. Just keep mining, mate, just keep mining, keep mining. No, oh, he did. Right, should we send our elite cavalry up here to sort these guys out? Yeah, no worries, Jay, mate. See you in a sec, bud. Yeah, yeah, you're a cool dude. Nice, nice bugger.
Adish.
Namaste. Kanik.
You're actually holding gold or chuck it in the bloody mine then, love. Actually, you know what? We'll do another lumber camp over here.
Nirmata. Namaste. Turan. Nirmata. Adish. Nirmata.
Nirmata. Nirmata. Netayarni. Nirmata. Nirmata. Adish. Nirmata.
Right, did we save the day? Did we? Yes, we did. Back to work. First, fix the tower. Build another tower. Oh, actually, yeah, build a castle. Castle is good. Castle is good. Everybody, build the castle. Build the castle.
Namaste. So much gay. Nirmata, Nirmata.
Right, we need more villagers.
Adesh. Lakurhara.
We need that castle built ASAP. It's on a hill as well, so that should give it some more, like putting an archer on it or a tower on a hill. It gives it, more of an advantage, I think. That's what we'll go with. That's what we'll go with, anyway.
Namaste. Nirmata. Nirmata. Adesh. Metayar.
Mistri.
Oh, no. What we want to do is get the gold. More gold, more gold. Then elephants.
Namaste.
Khanik.
Okay, we need a university. Because we can't attack units that are so close to us.
Nirmata.
I can hear fighting. I can hear fighting. Ah, we got it. We got it. We got it. We got it.
Adesh. Lakurhara. Lakurhara. Metayarn. Lakurhara. Namaste. Turan. Nirmata. Nirmata. Nirmata.
Ooh. That does not bode well. Where did all these guys come from?
Adish?
Okay, come on. Sure you can do it now. Come on. Someone put some wood back in the old store there.
Nirmata.
There we go. There we go. The university, perfect. Okay, so I'm thinking another castle over here to protect us on this side. We do get attacked a lot from this side. Oh, there's a good chunk of gold there. I did put one there last time, it didn't fare so well. So yeah, we'll chuck one right here, right by the base. Give us some more protection over on that end. Oof, right. Okay. Okie dokie. You still producing elephants? You are. Okay. More camels from that away. Okay, guys, if you want to mine wood over here, you're going to have to put a little camp. It's too far for you to walk. Okay, where's all of my... Whew, okay, that was close, guys. That was close. Right, so we've got the castle sorted there. So, I'll send these guys to do that. Chuck a load of archers in here again. That should do it. Ten's a good, nice number. And then that castle there and that tower will easily protect our resources and our town. Right, elephants. They're taking the mick over here, aren't they? Do we make our castle stronger as well? Yeah, probably a good call. We'll take the hit, get rid of the boats. And chuck those guys up there. I'm going to bring the camel riders back down. Right. We'll have a couple of villagers mine, eat all of that food out. Get rid of it so we can clear some small farmland. And then we need to kind of go on the offensive a bit with the old... siege weaponry, I think, before we end up wasting too many resources rebuilding.
Adish? Kanik.
Adish? Kanik.
You know what? We'll keep some of them back. We'll leave them there, though. That's fine. It'll do the job nicely. Can't build a siege workshop yet. Why is that? What do we need? 100 stone. Okay, we need to get some guys on the stone.
Namaste. Samashgai.
Right. We could do the monastery as well. Just because I know there is some relics knocking about. Let's always make sure we can bring him into our... bring him into the castle. That tower perfectly just covers the castle if it's being attacked. Okay. I've got some villagers. Might do something, maybe send you there. Okay, these guys here. I'm going to send them over here to chop up this wood. Oh shit, we're being attacked over here.
Oh, so much go.
Where are the fucking hell? We're gonna get attacked left, right, and centre here. Typically, we're in the bloody middle of a few of them. So we're getting, when they're all crossing to find each other, we're taking the fucking brunt of it. Okay, you guys come down here. It's safer down here. Right, kill the bloody elephant, guys. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Taking its toll on us.
Adesh?
Namaste. Panic.
Right, this is the point where we start to struggle.
Nirmata. Namaste. Nirmata.
Why can't I build walls there? This level's taken up a lot of brown power. Okay, so we've actually mined all of that up there now. Guys, come back, come on. Okay, that castle will take care of itself.
Nirmata. Nirmata. Ha. Turant. Namaste. Nirmata. Main tayyar hu. Samajh gaya. Nirmata.
Adesh. Nirmata.
Okay, if we can get that wall in, I mean, they have to come from this way. Right. Fucking hell, they're everywhere, aren't they? Right, help fix it. We want one monk, and we're going to send him to go and get that relic there. That'll give us a little steady supply of gold. It's not a lot, but it's better than now.
Namaste.
Right, and then we're going to build a wall. Sorry, let's build a wall across there. Okay, we'll try and build a wall there, and then we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Him back to the temple with that. That'll be gravy, right.
Adish, samaj gaya.
Adish, huh? Nirmata.
Okay, that'll upgrade our walls as well.
Namaste.
So why can't we build a wall there? Okay, we can build it there and there.
Nirmata Garunga. Nirmata.
Okay.
Namaste. Nirmata.
Come on, come on. Don't let him kill us, don't let him kill us. Oh, I'm going to get attacked now. Okay, right. So we are very much running out of stone. We're running out of most things, actually. Oh shit, guys, I did not want you to go in there. Right, what I do want you to do though is build a wall, something like that. That'll do, mate. I want you to help. Block them reds in. Fuck me, these yellows. Why can't I build walls? It's crazy.
Namaste. Nirmata.
You guys, come back here. Okay, send you up here. You can help heal them up. Oh, God damn it. It's not going great again, guys. I'm not gonna lie to you. We need to get this gold mined out ASAP. Come on. There we go. Welcome to the dark side, my friend. Yo, Jellyzine! You got a blue Yeti advert on... What's a blue Yeti? Make it stop! Thank you for the hydrate, Babaga. How are you doing, Jelly? Oh, shit. Bad mic that people consistently think is good until they learn that what mics are good and bad, and then they realize it's trash. I think. Party in town today, guys. Yeah, Jelly, that's a very good point. They think because it picks up every sound that it's good, but every sound is clearly bad when you can hear every siren and every dog barking three neighborhoods away. Yeah, too true, too true. Leave him alone. He's just a holy man. He did nothing but try to convert you to his faith. He didn't ask for this life. Yeah, to be honest, Jelly, I forgot about it on the last stream that you was on, and yeah, I just thought, oh shit, yeah, no, I'll play that for Jelly. Right, we need some backup here. Right, that bit down there is still good. I had the mic on stream for a year, and while doing horror content, it would... Yeah, you know what? I saw you posted something on Twitter about that today, or yesterday, I think it was. I can't remember. I do pay attention sometimes to people's posts. Okay, you guys, you need to defend this spot here. This is crucial. Yeah, you'd literally lose viewerships over it. Oh, but Jelly, I hope you're doing well. No sad girl vibes. Yeah. It's all good, it's all good. Or at least it will be good. Damn. Well, we've got to do something about that. What can we do to cheer you up, Jelly? Oh no, I'm being attacked again. Oh god. Okay, so we're actually holding that. That's the thing, there's nothing anybody can do, just one person and they're being a shithead. But you're putting your foot down. Fair play to you. Yep, we gotta learn. Gotta learn, aren't they? Yep, nah. Fair play to you, Jelly. Seriously, fair play. Ooh, I can upgrade. Elephants now. Oh, okay, I might have spent too much gold there. Oh, fuck. Habadeers, where are you? Fucking purples are after us again. I'm not treating you bad or anything, it's just a tough situation. Well, either way, you know, no need for someone to be a dick. Or shithead, as you'd put it.
Oh. Namaste.
Well, we need to find some more cheddar guys.
Namaste.
We'll mine out that stone. Might as well. It'll be worth it. It'll be worth it.
Adesh? Huh.
They are not getting through there, are they? Nice, nice. That castle is doing the job. Elite elephant archers. Come get some.
Mystery Durant. Nirmata.
Oh god, guys. Okay, you guys need to stop running off. Right, okay. We do need to get some more gold. So we can build some trebs up. Okay, now if you guys want to buy it as well, that's fine. Hub it is, do you think? Oh, fucking hell. Okay, taking off one damage at a time, that ain't gonna cut mustard, guys. That is not gonna cut anybody's mustard. Come on, hub deers, go aggressive. Beat aggressive, beat aggressive. People through, Jesus. Kill this. No, actually, you know what? Him. Ah, we lost the relic. Okay. Just very quickly. Need to build another monastery. Boom. Get a priest. Sort it out. We'll sort it out.
Namaste.
Namaste to you too, my friend.
Nirmata.
Do I lose all of my halberdiers there? That was bad. That was a bad series of events there, that was. Well, we're going to need some trebs. Trebs. But first, speculate to accumulate. Let's get on some wood up there. That's fine, that castle will take care of that. Right, so I think we need to find where these guys are all coming from, don't we? I know it's over there. Where's the pass? It's up there, isn't it? We need to block them off at the source. Cheddar! We love cheddar, we love cheddar, we love cheddar. Oh, fuck yeah. More habaneros, please. Where was that other reliquary? Here it is. Looks like if we can stop them coming across, that would solve a lot of our issues here. So I want you guys to just plunk your asses, boom, right there. You plunk your asses right there. Holy shit, are we good, are we good, are we good? Not good, we're good. That probably could do with the castle up there, in all honesty. Yeah, that ain't happening. Where are all my villagers? Okay, we need villagers.
Adish, so much gaya.
Aapki seva mein. Samatya.
Awesome, we've got a priest, he'll heal people up. Hopefully they won't try and sneak through up there. They might try it though, they might try it. We could wall that off. We don't want to get caught short up here, do we? Let's try that. Right, let's chuck some more wood down here. Get all that chopped up. Choppity chop chop. They're still getting through somehow, aren't they? It's red team. Damn. Okay, guys, you need to come back. You need to come back. This is silly. Defensive positions, please. Thank you. Right. Who's getting attacked where? Yeah, we need to reinforce that army up there. Probably with camel riders, I think.
Namaste.
He's struggling with the gold. Oh shit me, there's gold there. I could have sworn I'd mined it all. Okay, we'll go get that now. We'll go get it. Okay, can you get through there? No, you can't. Perfect. Okay, okay. So let's mine this gold out. Oh shit me. I keep forgetting about the bloody purple team.
Kanik. Namaste. Kanik.
Adish. Aage badho. Akraman. Aapki seva mein. Aage badho.
Ding 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 ding. Alright, they can do that, that's fine. In the meantime. They can all do the thing. Yeah, we need to take out that yellow team, one way or the other. Shit. If memory serves, they've got a lot. And I mean a lot of towers. Oh, we can only afford one trip. Okay, we need to make some gold here. We need to make some gold. We have got the power. Right, back to work, everyone.
Aapki seva mein. Aakraman.
We need a couple of trebs, really. I can't do this with just one. Yo, Skebby! Thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're having a cracking day today. Don't know where these guys are even coming from. Go munch on that. Why are you going down this way? Go up this way. Oh, can you reach it from there? Ooh, interesting. Right, let's just kill everyone. Actually, we should take out that tower. There's me with a Trev. Send him up that way. Take all the villagers, kill all the villagers, come on. Take no survivors, please. Here he is. Don't let him run, guys. Don't let him run. Let's get him. Come on. Have him.
Yeah, I know.
Right. We need that gold. We need that gold. We might have a chance of doing this, guys, now that we got rid of them, that bloody yellow team. Right, so we've got rid of one of the Rajas. This should be an easier one to go for. How's the castle doing up there? Okay, perfect, perfect. We'll get a few more Trebs on the go. Take out this purple team down here. Right, there's a good chunk of wood over here. Let's keep it going, guys, let's keep it going. Whew. They got loads of resources over here, the cheeky sods.
Lakkadhara.
And the Trebs.
Adish,
some more halberdiers on the go. We need to take out these cavalry units. Cooking on gas. Jellyzine, sorry, just gassing up the chat a bit. That's what streamer friends are. Yeah, no, appreciate it. Cheers, Jelly. Appreciate it. Sorry, I sometimes get so focused in on the game, I absolutely forget to make sure everyone's doing all right in chat. But no, I appreciate it, mate. You fart away. Like, where's this little sod gone? What have they got there? I don't think I'm supposed to be destroying all of their town, but you know, times must and all that. There he is, there he is. Let's get him, let's get him, let's get him. Oh, bloody hell. He's coming to this tower now. Come on, blow it up, blow it up, blow it up. Oh, damn.
Nirmata? 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 Nirmata?
Where is he? Where's he hidden? Ah, there he is. He got stuck in some trees, didn't he? Can't hide from all of us. Right, so while that's happening, we're going to build a new army up here.
Aapki seva mein.
Right, let's go up here. Send the whole lot up. Okie dokie. Let's get this going, guys. Let's get this going.
Metayar.
Namaste.
Oh, we mined all that gold out. Okay, that's fine. We'll chuck another little lumber camp over here. There's quite a good chunk of trees.
Ha. Nirmata.
Who else we got over here? Send him to attack that one on the left, him on the right. He can then go and attack that one, maybe. I should do the trick. I don't know why, is that castle still producing them over here? It is, isn't it? Is there a monk somewhere? Oh, there he is. Yeah. Right. Oh shit, come on guys, we got loads we can do in here. I need to blow up that building, I want you to blow up that building. I just want everyone to blow up every building. Let's do this. I can hear a monk, but I can't see a monk. Where are we getting out from? We're getting out from somewhere.
Adish, Jish Riman.
Monk, kill him. Right, getting all the villagers down, perfect. Aim for him. You guys go it. Oh, actually, no. We want to take the towers out first, don't we? Well, once he's down, we should be good, guys, I think. Oh no, we need to destroy the Naga Wonder as well, which was that thing there. So, let's get all these treps back down. We'll send them down. We don't got enough gold to build anymore, but it's no problem, eh?
Adish, aage badho. Ha, akraman. Aapki seva mein main chal raha hu.
Right, there we go. Sending them all down south because they've got to destroy the Naga Wonder, which is that building there, I believe. You can get the archered elephants to reach him. That shouldn't be a problem. Boom. Send them down there as well, and then that should be it done, guys. So, building that wall to block off them raids massively helped, because they could only get through that way then. Funneled them right into our army. Alright. And I'm glad we're almost done on this one, because this was a tricky bloody level last week. And we lost both our relics again. Don't matter. We got there in the end. Right, now the main question is, can we reach this from here? Yes. Nice. Shouldn't take us too long either, with a couple more bombardments from these trebs. And we are set, guys. We are set. Boom. And that should be it. Unless that wasn't... Yeah, we got, I was going to say. Unless that wasn't the wonder. Smashed it. There we go.
All of India heard tales of Prithviraj Digvijaya, his conquest of all directions. The Rajput princes submitted to him, and word of his victories spread far. Princes came from all lands to congratulate the young Raja. But far greater than any princely gift was the love of a princess. In Kannauj, in the very court of his rival Jayachandra, Prithviraj caught the eye of Sanyugita, a headstrong Rajput princess with bewitching beauty. The young king fell in love with Jayachandra's own daughter.
Right, what we got next? Hand of a princess.
My king was in love with Sanyugita. The two would sneak away from their courts to meet in border towns and wooded groves, where they would embrace under the bright light of the moon. But for all their secrecy, the romance could not be hidden from the powerful Jayachandra and his army of spies. The mighty king would never approve of his daughter marrying his own rival. Instead, he ordered a Swayamvara, a ceremony where Sanyugita would choose her husband from the men invited by her father. Jayachandra invited all the princes and kings of India.
Yo, Emo! How are you doing today? I'm very, very good, thanks. Almost. What about yourself?
In mockery of Prithviraj, Jayachandra had a clay statue made in the young king's image to serve as the doorman to his court.
You had a good weekend? Right, so main objectives for this one. Sanyugita and Prithviraj must survive. Rescue Sanyugita and bring her to the wonder in Lalkot. Secondary objectives. Kill or convert the elephants of the Yadavas. Win with at least 550 years remaining on the timer. Okay. So, hints for this one. Emma, yeah, you good? Thanks. Oh, lovely. Awesome. A large army would be noticed by Jayachandra's spies. You are therefore restricted to a 50 population and cannot construct new buildings. More units can be raised as friendly camps. The Chalukyas will also provide help if you reach their two towns. Monks and siege weapons will make even a small force much more effective. Protect these vulnerable but helpful units. A king makes his own path. Do not forget that certain siege weapons can help clear forests and open up a new route of travel. Okay. According to legends, Prithviraj fought his way into Kannauj, but there may be a way to slip quietly into the city. Lord Fury, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're having as well an absolutely fantastic day. Welcome in, welcome in. How are you doing today? Good stuff, mate, good stuff. So it's cracking to have so many people popping into chat today.
Adish?
Nice, these are Shahari warriors. Right, so this is gonna be a twisty turny wibbly wobbly windy path sort of a job here. How the shit do I get these guys out? What? Is there a tiger attacking someone? Right, so bombardment, right. There we go. We need him to clear the path. Oh, shit. No. Okay, I need you to go, you to clear the path over here, please, first. Send these guys in. Oh, that was so close. Emma Redeem dance party. Okay. Alright, let me just get the music up for you. Whoop, whoop. There you go. Niggy Wiggy! How are you doing? Woo! You had a good weekend, mate. Cheers, mate. I appreciate it. Appreciate the lurk and appreciate you unlurking to pass on your admiration of my awesome dance moves. Yeah, Emma, you asked for a dance party. Be careful what you ask for. Just don't request those dance parties too often, because that's all my repertoire right there. Right, where are we going now? I can't believe we lost our catapult. That was unfortunate, but had to be done. A catapult would be very handy right about now. Right, I think we just need to run right through this town. Try not to get caught in a fight. I was just thinking that I have 4k less. I could do it 4 times. I probably need to put some form of daily limit on that then. But nice, you got 4k points. Nice. I don't need the clubs to be open because we have our dance party right here. Exactly, mate. Exactly. But, you know, the dance moves here are quite clearly top tier. Ah, those elephants, are they just going to keep following us? I think they might. Ooh!
Ha! Lakkadhara. Adesh, Lakkadhara.
Aapki seva. Aakraman.
Okay, yeah, you guys, don't kill the elephant.
Hamla! Ha! Samajh gaya.
Okay, kill him. And we're going to heal up for a bit. Oh, there's some gold there as well. Let's get on the gold. What are the majority of our units there? So we've got the... so they're a sword warrior. Got one. Okay, so maybe we should see if we can get some gold. Yeah, give infantry. Oh no, we need food for that. Oh man, I thought they were gold. Oh, it's food for everything. Damn. Okay. Well, we might as well mine that gold. Niggy Wiggy, I think there is a separate Twitch category for dancing streams. Yeah, if I tried to. You know, claim this was a dance stream with, yeah, I'm sure people would have something to say about it. Right, let's move on up. We're all healed up, guys. Why, when there's a massive gap there, do you all try and squeeze through that tiny little path there? Hot tub stream. Oh, God. Nobody wants to see that, Jesus. Not even the missus wants to see that. Bloody hell. Oh, wait a second, actually. Where's my monk? Can he convert buildings? Oh. Yeah, let's never request a hot tub stream, guys. Knowing me, I'll bloody somehow knock my PC into it. The last thing you'd see is just me going, oh shit! Are we going to have to destroy this town to get through? Yeah. How many points for a hot tub stream? Well, first of all, I'd need to buy a hot tub. I think that would be more how many bits donated in order to get me to first A, buy a hot tub, and then B, or two, to be willing to stream in a hot tub. Like I say, don't think anybody wants to be seeing that. What were we talking? I don't even know how much bits are worth. I should know this, but I don't. Oh, fishing boat. Right, can we actually afford to do anything? Oh, yeah, we want food, kisan. Don't we, thinking about it? Kisan. Right, what are these guys doing over here? They're still chipping away at that... Well, what was that? Well, we found a goat. Oh, nice. Let's just see how far he can go. Yeah, we'd probably need like 40,000 bits just to buy a hot tub. Where's that mine? Oh, nice. Okay, you can come back. Do some fishing. Lovely jubbly. Challenge accepted. 40,000 bits. That's like... almost £400. Well, no, actually, that's more like $400. I didn't quite do the conversion, so that'd be about £350-ish. That would get us the hot tub. Then after that, we have to do said hot tub stream. Which, God knows what. If we could get... what are we saying? 40,000 bits... to buy the hot tub, and then if we got to 150 subscribers, we'd then do a hot tub stream. There you go. It's never going to happen, but there we go. But I genuinely hope that doesn't happen in one way, because, yeah. I don't even think I'd fit a hot tub in here. I probably would. I probably could. I don't know how I'd feel about having all that water around all my electronics, though. Well, are we going to cross this river somewhere? Oh, yeah, we're gonna need to... whoa, chili beans. Where have we got to go? Sorry, I've not even been paying attention. So we've got to bring it back to the wonder. So that wonder from there. Okay, so we do need a boat. And we need somewhere. How the hell are we going to do that then? How can we actually get picked up by a boat?
आपकी सेवा में समझ गया
Right, so we need wood.
Adesh Khanek Lakkadhara.
Probably shouldn't be killing all these villagers, but hey ho. We're doing it.
Adish, huh?
We just need, like, yeah, another seven wood and then we can do it. Get a catapult, clear some land, get into the water. We're going to need to build a boat as well, so we're going to need another 125 wood as well. Have we got somebody else that can get wood up here?
Namaste.
We have. Yeah, get back on the wood, We can do this, guys. We got it. I think I definitely made a boo-boo by losing the catapult at the beginning, but it's fine. We'll build another one. We'll get him in the end. We're gonna have a little look-see down here. Ooh. Kill all them, please. There we go.
हाँ समझ गया. आदेश मैं चल रहा हूँ. समझ गया मैं चल रहा हूँ. हाँ समझ गया.
Well, we can do this. Where are we going? Hey, another monk.
हाँ, समझ गया. आपकी सेवा में.
Yes.
Adish, Lakkadhara.
What is that? Oh, it's another temple. Nice. Like, how are you supposed to do this with 550 years left on the timeline? That's ridiculous.
Oh.
Yo, Paradox! Yo, yo, yo! How are you doing today, mate? You having a good weekend? Spicy Doritos! Hello! How are you doing today? Oh, don't kill my priest! Don't kill my priest! Oof. Yeah, just watching the Red Bull. Walala. How did it go?
Aapki seva mein.
Aapki seva mein.
Aadesh samajh gaya.
Chat, is this a free-to-play game? Is I'm asked. No. Well, no. No, you have to pay. You have to buy it. But then once you bought it, you don't have to pay anything for it. It's not like a lot more modern games where. Yeah, pay to play. But yeah, no. It's once you bought it, mate, you can play it as much or as little as you want. This particular one, I'm the Age of Empires 2 remastered, I believe. Oh, sorry, Definitive Edition. I think it was only like £10-15, something like that. But it's definitely worth it. There's so much content. Like, I've currently been playing, what was it? Was it about 150 hours worth of gameplay I've got so far out of this one, and there's still so much more to do.
Adish.
The Vipers run! Nice! Nice, awesome. Spicy, is it worth playing the second version or maybe waiting for the fourth? Entirely up to you. What I'd say is the fourth, Age of Empires 4 is about, well, depending on where you are in the world, for me it's about £50 for the normal version. So it should be good, but Age of Empires 2 is... It's a great game, and we know it's a great game because it's been out for absolutely ages. The community loves it. It's kind of it's the go-to Age of Empires game. So I would say if you're new to Age of Empires, try Age of Empires 1 and 2. I love 1 as well. But yeah, go for it. I say Age of Empires 2. Yeah, the fourth one, $70. Yeah. Oh, Emma, yeah, the second is most definitely better than Age of Empires 3. I really wasn't a fan of Age 3. I've not played the Definitive Edition, but I could never get into it back in the day when it was first released. But I am going to give it another go.
Like
I say, my plan was to do Age 1, Age 2, and Age 3 before Age of 4, Empires 4 got released. But that ain't happening now. There's just far too much content in this one to try and do that. Is he an enemy? Why can't we destroy the trees? Oh, is it not? I think we need that, don't we? Okay. But yeah, it's very expensive to buy a brand new Age of Empires game. I'd definitely recommend trying one of the older ones first. Because they're still awesome games. You won't be disappointed. Definitely not. You can buy you can buy in Steam. Let me just see if I've I might actually have a link for you. No, I can't find it. I thought I'd got a streamer link for you, but I don't appear to. I don't think, actually, maybe I've just not set it up. But yeah, it's in Steam. Just search for Age of Empires and you'll get 1, 2 and 3 all listed there with the extra DLCs. If you do look at buying any of the DLCs as well, I would highly recommend the Dawn of the Dukes DLC. I had so much fun doing that. Now, Spicy, you like? I hope you have a cracking time playing it, mate.
Adish.
It is a phenomenal game. Right, so what do we need to do here to get these? Do we need to turn them into onagers? Which we can't. Is that a path down to the sea there? Can I actually get down to it there? I'll send all you guys straight back up. Ooh, is this another path down here? Hold fire, guys, hold fire. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Come this way, please. Come this way. Right, hopefully, there's a clearing on the coastline for us to send a ship down. I don't. Maybe there's not. Oh, there's a boat here, though. Now, while we're just waiting, let's have a look up. See what we're getting ourselves into over here. Okay, just in case we start getting shot at.
Adish.
Right, so we want Prith in there. We're going to want our shiny dudes in there. I think we're going to want the elephants in there as well. Then we'll see how much space we got left. Nine. Five.
आपकी सेवा में.
Okay. Right, three spaces.
हाँ.
Yeah, I kind of think we should take a monk or two. Ooh, we got the catapults though. We have got the catapults. We might need those. Let's send the cats.
Namaste. Haan. Lakkadhara.
We can always come back for the other guys. So I'm assuming we'll be able to sneak around this way. I might be wrong. We'll try it though. We'll try it, guys. Alright, and there is our final occupants for the journey. Let's go. We'll chuck these guys right up here so that they are ready if we need to come back. What's the use in that?
Adish.
What? Okay, that was wrong. That was definitely not the way to go.
मैं तैयार हूँ. नमस्ते.
A little bit on the baffled side here, guys. Will that then lay the path there? Yeah, I think that's going to be the clearing path there to an open coastline. Okay, we'll take a gamble.
मैं चल रहा हूँ.
हाँ.
Go get the other. Go get the other guy. There's someone we can attack here. There he is.
Oh, jee Shriman. So much gaya. Aapki seva mein.
Oh, we don't even need the boat. We can just walk straight in. Right, where's Prith? Let's go, buddy. Let's go get your lovely lady.
Huh. Huh.
Oh, bail.
आदेश, मैं चल रहा हूँ.
Right, hopefully there'll be none up here on the right. Otherwise we are walking into a bit of a death trap here. Because we cannot go up against elephants. No.
Oh, correct. So much gay.
Alright, you just go that way. You scout the way, mate. You scout the way.
Jee Shriman.
That might do it. Okay, we can't go that way. You know what, we're going to need some backup, just to be on the safe side. Who are we going to send? Send some of our mounted guys. Let's go.
Huh.
Don't forget about me.
समझ गया. मैं चल रहा हूँ.
Right. We're gonna go for it. Hopefully that's the right place. I can't see anywhere else we can get up on the coast.
हाँ. आदेश. लकड़हारा. हाँ, आदेश. लकड़हारा. नमस्ते. मैं तैयार. लकड़हारा.
No, come on guys, just keep going. Right, work out the path, guys. Come on.
Namaste. Huh. Karungi.
Right, come on, come on. Work your way up there. Come on, guys, you can do it. Nice, okay. Smashed it, guys.
Sanyugita was as headstrong as she was beautiful. With the infinite courage of a Rajput princess, she walked through the royal court carrying the ceremonial garland.
Cheers,
and
Nikki.
Ignoring the expectant gazes of her suitors. Coming to the door, she defiantly laid the garland around the neck of the clay statue of Prithviraj, declaring him her husband. To her surprise, the young Raja had braved the dangers of his rival's kingdom to slip into the ceremony. Emerging from behind the statue, Prithviraj embraced Sanyugita. The two rode to Ajmer as the furious Jayachandra vowed that his revenge would be felt to the ends of the earth.
Oh, damn. All right, the fate of India. Let's give this one a bash.
Without his daughter, Jayachandra became a stampeding elephant. No one was safe from his overflowing rage. But anger alone could not win a war. And Jayachandra would not have been a threat to my Raja had it not been for the jealousy and cunning of a once loyal subject. Oh, Kaimbasa! How love and jealousy made him betray his master. The minister who had advised my king since he was a boy, and whom Prithviraj honored like a beloved uncle, sought the one woman he could not have. Kaimbasa fell in love with Sanyugita. His jealousy drove him to Jayachandra's court to betray his own king. Whispering in Jayachandra's ear, Kaimbasa gave direction and purpose to the king's anger. He urged Jayachandra to send an ambassador to the Afghan hills to find Muhammad Ghori, a brutal warlord said to command a slave army numbering in the thousands. The messenger would regale the Turk with tales of the riches of Prithviraj's kingdom, and whisper to him how the young king was too smitten with his bride to defend his lands. Then Kaimbasa promised the vengeful king Prithviraj would be defeated and Jayachandra would rule Rajasthan. Unknown to the two men, their fateful scheme would jeopardize all of India.
All right, okay, what's this one got in store for us then? So, destroy monasteries to prevent an enemy victory. Each monastery you destroy resets the relic countdown. Okay. We are restricted to a population limit of 200. We can train units and research technologies quickly. Our enemies begin with the same amount of resources and they will not waste time. Although we start with a high amount of resources, do not neglect to train more villagers. You will need a robust economy to win. The sooner you help the Buddhist monks, the greater the impact of their reward. All of your enemies rely heavily on cavalry, making them vulnerable to imperial camels and spear infantry. Right, okay. Holy shit, that's a lot of resources. Uh Ooh. Could do that and see all of their bloody stuff. Right. Should we get some trebs on the go? Okay, we should. Camel riders all day, please. Yes. Okay, let's just go get the relic card then. Where do we need to deliver them? In here. Yeah, to the Buddhist monks. Okay. Right, so we need to guard that unit, guys. Where's my barracks? My blacksmith. Do I not have a blacksmith? Surely I've got a blacksmith. There we go. Send everybody, and we'll send the trebs to take out this castle. Then after that, we can take out the rest. Oh shit! What are they doing over here? Well, we can do this, so I'm just going to go for full-on assault. Oh, damn, we didn't get very far with that, did we? Jesus. Okay, this is probably the wrong tactic to use, but we're doing it. Let's rejig, let's rejig. Run out of gold pretty quick, get me there. Damn. Okay, let's go get that relic. You guys, guard him with your life. Okay, you know what we need? We need buddy. We need some spearmen for this. Could we sneak down there, maybe? Just nick that relic. Come on, sneaky force, straight down. Oh fuck, they're coming after us now. Oh no.
Oh. Oh, come on.
I went too crazy too soon, didn't I? I pissed him off, guys. I pissed him off. Oops. Well, on that victorious note, we'll leave it there for today, guys, and we'll be back with more Age of Empires on Tuesday at 9 o'clock. Tomorrow I'll be live from 9 o'clock for Pokemon Days. Going to be carrying on with Pokemon Silver. And then on, so Tuesday we're back with more Age of Empires 2. Wednesday at 8 p.m. BST, we'll be back doing some Warzone Wednesdays. And then on Thursday, more Age of Empires 2. Friday, we'll be doing some Metal Gear Solid speedrunning. And then on Saturday, probably carrying on with Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. And then Monday, after, same as tomorrow, we'll be doing... Oh no, then the Sunday, sorry, same as today, we'll be doing more Age of Empires 2. So I just want to say a massive thank you to everybody who's joined the stream today. Big, big thanks to Jay for the 6 gifted subs at the start of the stream, and to Babaga for the gifted sub as well. Really appreciate all the support everyone gives us, and to everyone that's joined the stream tonight with the follows, and just people that have just been chatting away, and people lurking as well. Each and every one of you, massive thanks to you for supporting the channel in whichever way you can. If you are a fan and you've not already hit the follow button, please smash it. We're trying to get 600 followers before the end of the month. So we're still, another 68 followers away, so any help on that front would be great. And yeah, if you are really enjoying the channel, yeah, if you want to drop us a sub, don't forget, if you've got Amazon Prime, you can link it to Twitch Gaming, and to Amazon Prime Gaming, sorry, link your Twitch account, and then you get one free sub every single month. Whether you use that on myself or on one of your other streamers that you prefer watching, by all means, but at least you pay nothing extra, and the streamer still gets the full amount to contribute towards their stream. But yeah, guys, massive thanks to you again. I'll be back tomorrow night. Wherever you are in the world, have a great day, great night, and I'll see you again tomorrow. And I say, I'll just have a quick look now, see someone that we can send a raid over to, and share the love a little bit. Right, let's have a quick gander. Right, I think we'll go over to Ozzy Drongo, because he's currently streaming some Age of Empires 4. Okay, yeah, no, we still will. It's alright. I was going to say, it's just come up with a message saying that Ozzy Drongo's got a follow or subscriber in your chat. So if you do want a natter in your stream, make sure you hit that follow button for him. He is a great streamer.